file. Okay, I will upload dot voice.mp3 file over here and click on open, and we can see here voice.mp3 is uploaded. I click on hey there, this is Veeresh Halli, and today in this video I would like to give a demonstration of my project called Converter, developed using Django as backend web framework, HTML, CSS, Bootstrap and JavaScript as frontend. Converter web application not only converts the .wav files into .txt files and also gives a download option to download the converted text file. Okay, now we will see the working demo of Converter web application. I will quickly run the server by typing python manage.py run server. Python manage.py run server. And the server has started the port number 8000. I will go to Google and hit on port 8000. And this is how the Converter web application looks like. And this is the section where we get to know how we can convert .wav to text file. And this is the FAQ section. And we can see, can we convert mp3 to .txt file? And we can see many other questions here. Converter web application converts only WAV files into text files. And what if a user uploads different extension file? Will it still work? We will check it now. And I click on choose file from here. And I will upload .mp3 file. Okay, I will upload voice.mp3 file over here and click on open, and we can see here voice.mp3 is uploaded. I click on convert now, and it is saying that we don't support .mp3 files. And I click on choose file once again, and I select the main file .txt file this time, and I hit on convert now, and it is saying that we don't support .txt files. And this is how the Converter web application responds when a user uploads different kind of file extension files to the choose file. We have seen how a Converter web application responds to different file extension. Okay, now this time I will upload .wav file, and we will see how it will convert to the text file. Okay, I click on choose file over here, and I will select this file and click on open, and we can see here atm-2249.wav file is selected, and I click on convert now, and we got the converted text, and it this is the text. And now I will hit on download over here, and the text is downloaded. I will open the text, and it is saying, showing the same text over here. Please wait while your transaction is processing. It is the same text. Okay, this time now I will upload a different file. I will upload navigation.wav file, and hit on download now. I will hit on convert now, and we got the text, converted text. I will download, and it is downloading. I will open the file, and we can see here we got the navigation resume over here. Okay, as we can see here, no file is chosen. It is showing that no file is chosen over here. And what if I don't upload any file, and I still hit on convert? What will happen? We will see it now. I will click on convert over here, and it is saying please upload a .wav file. That's it, guys. If you found this project interesting, please hit that like button, and don't forget to share with your friends. And if you have any queries, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.